At 6, more information has been released about a deadly shooting in St. Clair Township. Butler County Sheriff's Office says William Harris is their top suspect for the murder of Trey Shepard. The Sheriff's Office says Harris is considered armed and dangerous. The Sheriff's Office is offering a $5,000 reward for information leading to Harris's arrest. The shooting happened early yesterday morning on Nelson Street. Emergency crews found Shepard in an apartment, fatally wounded. He was flown to Miami Valley Hospital, where he died a short time later. Now neighbors are calling for anyone with information to speak up before someone else gets hurt.
It's senseless, you know. He could kill somebody else, you know. Hurt somebody else's family member. It's not right. It ain't, you know. It's not right at all, you know. They need to put a stop to it.
Again, there is a reward for any information that leads to an arrest of that suspect, William Harris. Call the Hamilton County Sheriff's Office if you know anything.